So I'm doing freehold on my boomkin.
Intrude! Shock by
these
why
are my
I can't horse the blasted feathers. We got landlubbers to deal with.
I'm Legion. I'm using the you have buy one that you're doing anyway. So yeah, I made it. Lady and the child, so I can die and can go. Stop these guys. Just one on the rotation, and then fire some fire. And then. It seems that my shooting star rocks aren't as regular. Seems like this one's like kind of small. Oh my god, what is that guy? Shark bait. Oh, it's a
water below, you spawn.
I heard shark bait was like one of the cool mounts. Like the BS. Yes, it's pitching. So I guess I'm going to be coming here a lot for now.
You're doomed, Brian Hart!
So this is basically the pirate. The pirate instance. Lunar strikes, and the targets. And
bombs away!
This. That'll work these guys. But yeah, I'm doing so much damage. I knew Lady and the Child would be the best. Just dot everything first. Is he in the sky? Yeah, no, he's in the sky now. I was wondering where these bombs were coming from.
You're doomed, Brian Hart!
Go back. So is he gonna... Ah, he's gonna come down here. Now to see my damage for this boss. Is he gonna stay on his mount? Yeah. $500k HP, that was more than the previous boss. So it seems they've taken out New Moon and stuff like that altogether. It's gonna completely now. So that's probably a one shot to summon that. His mount's gone now, so his mount's just gonna... Yeah, just do that stuff. I thought they would have put New Moon and Moon back into the game, but for extra Amstrad power, but they've just taken it out completely. See if anyone gets them out. Oh, that's cool. If the mount has that little leg, which is... Oh, he does. That's so cool. One of his legs is a hook. So now we go down here. So it seems like it's... This would be relatively quick. A bit like a Maw of Souls. It's across there. But you can literally just pull all of this island, I reckon. Engine does look really cool.
Ahoy! You lot got the look of proper countries. Oh. Not like the usual scum that passes for pirates round here. If you're itching to make some mayhem, you'll need a meeting with the Council of Captains. I can help you do that.
Council of Captains.
But first, I got a problem. This here lock ain't cooperating.
I'm just gonna turn down my gun.
That
mangy
dog's
got the meat. Oh, shit. Down the wrist. Dive to the cook. Some fire, new fire. Yeah. So I guess, yeah, we pull these. Stop. So it seems that bosses are seem alright, but it's adds and stuff. Without New Moon, I just got a little way less extra power. So I suppose, yeah, we go down here. There's the Council of Captains. You have to like separate them out. Seems they get a buff when they just pull one at a time. This will be a really good boss today, because it's not air. Did you want a time? I'm not quite sure. Might be looking at the tactics. I have no clue. Yeah, I don't think you're meant to go taking any moments. That's weird. So it seems like we've somehow got to separate them off. I speak to the little baby bug. Chase, yeah, we gotta chase the donk. It seems we gotta chase this donk for some unknown reason. Keep more astral power now. No, the same. Stop me up and chase the stone. Oh, where's he going? Oh, he fell asleep. Take the key, set him loose. There we go.
Ah, you did it! I knew me pooch would help out. My best friend, that. As promised, here's some official Cutwater Corsair regalia. Now you look like respectable criminals. A pleasure doing business with you. Now, if you don't mind, I'll take me leave before me absence is noticed.
That's a bit cool, but we get a buff now where we can kill them. Because we got the little hat now, so we can pull all of them.
It's too far away.
They've got no buff now, so they can be pulled. So it seems like when they're all groups, they have the buff, but when you have the debuff, you can one of them on the side, so. Just keep them got up. I wonder if they've got like a mechanic of when they die, the other one has to die at the same time, like Fellhounds. There's probably an achievement for killing them all, like, with the buff. No glory of them. There we go. Do they have a chest for us or? Or does the dog have a loot for us? Does the dog have a loot? I'm not quite sure what doggy's doing. Guess we ain't no loot. So I think that might be good. Dots, more dots, more dots. Even warriors become a I'm not quite sure you meant to be in place as well as this. With these two bosses done, I think I'm gonna end here. And we should continue in the next video.